I think the fundamental reason for coming to Search for Scratch hasn't changed. I want to be a better golfer. I want to learn more skills and I want to spend more time practicing golf. And this is the ideal environment to do that. However, I think the understanding of the program has changed. It's not just about golf. Humans are complex creatures. You can't just isolate one aspect, work on that, and expect everything to fall into place. So I think, you know, and that shows with a lot of the professional golfers as well. You know, not that I know a lot of what goes on behind the scenes, but they all seem to have a team of people around them. They have, you know, the conditioning coach, the mind coach, all these different people around them to help them play great golf. If they were out in a paddock practicing for 10 hours a day with nothing else, I'm sure they wouldn't be world number one. So I think we can, you know, the average golfer can take something from that and say learning the skills is important, but it's how you put it into practice and what the whole package is that really makes a difference at the end.